150 people apply the position for this
initiative proposed by China. In this regard,